tears from being alone, wiping the tears from her eyes, and for the children around.
National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, southeastern Morris County in northern New Jersey, Mercer County in central New Jersey, Somerset County in northern New Jersey, north central Monmouth County in central New Jersey, Middlesex County in northern New Jersey, southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 8 p.m. At 6:59 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from White House Station to Lawrenceville, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Trenton, New Brunswick, Perth Amboy, Morristown, Somerville, Somerset, Edison, Old Bridge, East Brunswick, Bridgewater, South Brunswick, Sayreville, North Brunswick, Ewing, Carteret, Madison, Middlesex, Princeton, Florham Park, and East Hanover. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 9 and 13. Interstate 78 in New Jersey between mile markers 13 and 42. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile markers 45 and 51. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 64 and 76. Interstate 287 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 40. Garden State Parkway between mile markers 117 and 134. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for central, northern, and northwestern New Jersey, and southeastern Pennsylvania. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms, and may lead to...